reflection of something that will never be. Lids lay low, melatonin relentlessly flowing, trying to crawl back, push back before Mother Earth starts crowning. This life before me doesn't leave me. It's become a reflection of something that will never be. Like a blood disorder smelling like copper, a type of disease forcing the mind to stay, to freeze. Chasing only one to believe in what's been done before me. This reflection of what was supposed to be. Days where the aura has no substance, so I drench myself in a familiar fragrance to release myself past pheromones to the connecting line. What was written in the sky, chemtrail lines leading to something that will never be. Down on one knee, lace up to force my face up, struggling with my own mental makeup. All the fluff on mine is made up, manually refocus, sandblasted, so I tie my hair back to thread in the facts. To the river that leads to the same mouth of emptiness that the past always caressed. One precise pinch make the bra strap snap. I put myself in these mental traps, gasp to grasp, geared to fear, cup half full, and I put it in the rear. Blurry, blended in fury, I will never be there. Reflection of something I will never be.
They were never real.